This is Rod from Mount Washington Sewer and Drain Cleaning. We're at number 37 Birch Ledge in Glen, New Hampshire. And we're doing an inspection looking for a smell in the sewer line. Basically underneath the toilet in the guest room, is that what it is? Guest room in the basement. All the pipe connections appear to be good. There is one section heading back that has a rubber firm coat that we're questioning if there's any possible leakage on there. I mean, it looks connected, but we just don't know how tight it is, if it had loosened up over time, and if any water is getting underneath that, causing a odor issue at all in that guest room area. We had marked it. It was near the door, probably about a foot, foot and a half in, and probably maybe 8 inches off the wall from the heater. So we're going to head back towards the septic tank. Connection here. Coming out of a looks like a 3-inch reducer right there to a 4-inch pipe. And that connection looks okay right here. Should be a Y connection right there. Seems in the warmer weather that the smell goes away. There are underground heating pipes, so it could be causing a crock pot effect underneath there. If there's sewage leaking underneath there and it's cooking and it's causing that odor to build up underneath the slab and then looking for places to escape. Other than that, all the other sections are glued. Another foot to 2 feet, there appears to be another rubber connection right here, right on kind of a turn. So it looks like wherever they made this connection here. And that's a possibility. That's somewhere between these two. I found another rubber fern coat connection. Probably a foot and a half to 2 feet ahead of this one.
Yeah.
So heading more towards into the room, right here. See the connection on the wall. If you look where the footage counter is, all the icons. Yep. You can see it right there.
Yep.
So there's a slight bend right there, and it's right there. I mean, it could be possibly this area here might be compromised. That's where it might be leaking from. Making a turn. 2 feet.
2 feet.
So where that mark is, about 2 feet out. So that explains, you know, when they came in there and they made that connection for the toilet and everything.
Right.
And then we're making a turn. Septic truck to...
It's just the white is just the scum line.
Yeah, that's just the scum line that's inside there. The only thing I can think that you could possibly try, but I don't know if it's going to remedy anything.
Can you go around the pipe a little bit more?
Suggest, and I, like I said, it's just basically throwing spaghetti at the wall right now to see if it sticks. out to shoot a liner over that spot.
Oh, yeah.
And make a solid connection on there and see if that makes it go away.
That would be my idea.